Now here we need to complete this trace table. So we have a for loop here that starts with 1. So for x in range from 1 to 7. So we're going to start with 1. Then it says, is x modulus 2 equals to 0? So that's false because 1 modulus 2 is not equal to 0. So that's going to be false. Then we don't have an output here. So we leave the output. We go down. X is going to be increased by 1. So x will become 2. Then if x modulus 2 is equal to 0, so that's true because 2 modulus 2, if you divide 2 by 2, it will give you a whole number. There will be no remainders, so that's true. Then it says print x. So x is now 2. Then we increase x by 1 again. 3 modulus 2 will give us 1, so that's false. This time there is no output. That will increase to 4. Is x, so is 4 modulus 2 equals to 0? Yes, that's true. Then we display x, which is 4. Then x will be 5. 5 modulus 2 will give you 1, so that's false. And there will be no output. Then we go to x, which is 6. And 6 modulus 2 will give us 0. And then we output 6. So you don't have to fill every single thing in the trace table. You only fill it when you need it. So this is the final answer for this question.